Hi everyone! In today's video, we will see what's interesting with the automatic chicken incubation system, chicken harvesting machine, poultry processing and slaughtering line. First, the eggs are placed in egg tray and put into an incubator. Egg trays are usually placed on racks and rotated around a horizontal axis for automatic egg rotation. This spinning process helps keep the yolk from sticking to the shell and help the egg develop evenly. Automatic chicken hatching systems are usually equipped with temperature and humidity sensors to monitor conditions during incubation. Normally, the temperature remains between 37.5 degrees Celsius and 38.5 degrees. Degrees Celsius and humidity is kept between 45% and 55%. Hatching takes place within 21 days for chicken eggs and 28 days for duck and swan eggs. When the time comes for the eggs to be hatched, the temperature and humidity in the cellar will be adjusted to meet the needs of different birds. After the cattle hatch, they are moved to the table to dry and rest before moving to the poultry compartment. In this system, chickens will automatically provide feed according to the set time and amount of feed. The system will automatically provide drinking water to chickens through the faucet system or water basin system. Drinking enough water is also important for the chicken health. It includes temperature and humidity sensors, ventilation and cooling systems. Chickens come to harvest time with manual methods will be very time consuming. Chickens harvesters use different systems to collect and put the chicken on a conveyor belt. and then move and nest them in crates or containers to transfer them to the next processing process. The chicken harvesters can harvest 18 to 26 tons of poultry per hour. Finally, the chicken is transported to the factory where automatic processing begins. The appearance of automatic chicken processing lines in food production has contributed to reducing human effort and time in the chicken handling process. Chickens are put into the automatic chicken feed system to transfer to the processing line. The automatic chicken slaughter machine uses a knife to cut the chicken and immediately moves the chicken to the next step. The steps to handle the inside of the chicken include automatically plucking feathers, cutting the head, neck, legs, and belly of the chicken. The machine would then remove the chicken organs and move the chicken to the next step. The external treatment of this stage consists of draining and rinsing the chicken carcass with water, then drying and packaging, and that's the whole process.
This video has brought you useful information and helped you answer your questions. If you have any questions or comments, leave a comment below. And don't forget to support us by liking and subscribing to our channel so you don't miss the latest videos.